So this is a B-flat blues entitled Bees in Blue Fat.
Thank you.
That was Billy Strayhorn's composition, Lush Life. Apparently he was about 18 when he wrote that. I guess continuing on the romantic trend, this is a tune that actually Paul and I were singing last night, but the Frank Sinatra version, but we're not going to sing today. Don't worry. But this is I Thought About You.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, as I thought about you. We're gonna play our last tune, which is coming right up, but before I do, I'd like to introduce the band. On drums, Stephen Parish. On bass, Clipper Anderson. On guitar, Paul Landsberg. And Al Franken. My name's Darcy Hepner. We're having a wonderful time here today. I'd like to also thank Jim Holland for inviting us back again to play this year. This is a beautiful location. And, I don't know, we're having a great time. I hope you are. What do you think? Does this look good on you? So the last tune is a Cole Porter composition. This is Night and Day. Thank you. Paul Landsberg, Flipper Anderson, Stephen Parish, myself, Darcy Hepner. Thanks very much.
Thank you. That was Joe Trio's version of Joe Rossini's William Tell Overture, which we call William Tell Underture. And now we'd like to play some Gershwin. Thank you.
Well, it was such a beautiful day. We thought we'd slow things down. This is the slow part of the afternoon. It's kind of an E-flat day out. So we thought we'd play the slow movement from Mendelssohn's Trio in E-flat. Thank you.
Thanks.
And now a brief history of Western music, based on a theme by Henry Mancini. Theme.
Variation 1, Pink Panther Fugue.
Variation 2, Mozart, Pink Panther.
Variation 3, Beethoven, Pink Panther. Variation 4, Depths of Romantic Pukedom.
And now on to the 20th century. Variation 5, Stravinsky, Pink Panther.
Variation 6, Shostakovich, Pink Panther. Variation 7, Anton Webern, Pink Panther. No relation. Variation 8, Pink Panther, Kind of Blue. Variation 9, Pink Panther Kinda Country. Variation 10, finale. Smoke on the H2O, Pink Panther.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Next, we'd like to play you a thing written by our violinist Cameron Wilson here, entitled Seven Bagatelles.
Bagatelle the second. Bagatelle the third. Allegro, don't touch that radio dial.
Click. Monster trucks, the giant bit of mud. Everything, sofas, tables, beds, part-time staff, everything must melt.
One day only at Uncle Bobby's.
Line one, go ahead.
Line two.
Click.
Bagatelle the Fourth, Shuffleissimo. Bagatelle the Fifth, Dante Con Hoedown. Con Hoedown. Bagatelle number six, Slow Blues. Fagatelle the seventh, Allegro. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Good afternoon. Warm summer day. The shadows are long. The sound is just right. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Mike Rosenthal on keyboards, Clipper Anderson on bass, Mike Westrick on drums, Oscar De La Rosa, Rick Westrick on drums, Oscar De La Rosa on congas, Joe Brasch on guitar, this guy on iwi, flute, saxophone, what else? Gary Edighoffer. Ladies and gentlemen, Watersign. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. That was a Pat Metheny tune called It's Just Talk. And I would like to do a Bob thing for you. This is by Wayne Shorter. It's called Black Nile. Thank you. Rick Westrick on the drums back here. Rick Westrick. Introduce to you Mr. Joe Brasch on guitar. Joe Brasch. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
Into them their eyes. You've got a certain little cute way of flirting with them their eyes. Make me feel so happy. They make me feel so blue. I'm falling, no stalling, a creepy way for you. My heart is jumping. You started something with them their eyes.